Hey guys, welcome to more XCOM. I saw you land there. Very large. Very large. Oh god. Very large. Large sheet of supply ship. Did I think to do any of these missions? Medium hybrid convoy? Okay. Let's do that one, I guess. Very small, alien terror. Man, it's so much stuff going on right now. Very small again. Yeah, they are really pissed off. It really feels like the end is coming. Alright. Yeah, changed up some stuff here. Not much. This guy, Thomas Buddy Winter, he's here now with the new armor, Stormtrooper armor. And yeah, one guy has this, John Romero. Heavy blaster launcher. Otherwise, everything is as before, I think. I'm not sure why we're taking this mission, to be honest. Oh yeah, you can float with that thing. Didn't know. Shame you missed. I thought you couldn't float with that thing, but yeah, it's good to know. See, we don't want to do anything stupid now. I think he got a lot of them there. Man, that weapon is ridiculous. Should equip maybe everyone with it. Stand back in the ship. Fire. I have a feeling we don't need that many men for this. Look at that, rifles. These guys are so poorly equipped. It's kind of silly. Terry, do you want to get a kill? Not gonna waste an alien grenade, I think. Taking shots with his 22 rifle. Alright, I guess there are more. It's another truck. Shall we blow that one up too? Why not? It can miss? What? Okay. I had no idea it could miss. Such a weird mission in this. Random hybrids driving along. It's stolen equipment, I guess. Not that I have any good equipment, just junk, from what I can tell. Well, guys, time to end this. I was hoping for a bad shot. That's good. Can you blast this guy now? Yes. Still more dudes around. So lazy, I'm not even taking out my man here. Alright, we have one there. Jack, think you can get him? You set him on fire at least? Oh no, you're shooting with your shotgun. Well, he's on fire and took a plasma shot. I'll give him that. Still isn't over. Right. This really feels like it's part of something bigger. This probably is in XCOM files. The hybrid menace. This guy is hiding somewhere. Unsurprising. As he blew up all his friends. I think we spotted him there for like 1 millisecond. Let's see. Oh no, is he hiding in here? Son of a bitch. He is. Smart. Was the best equipped of the alien laser. Alright, we got him. No worries there. Don't need anything. So performance citation from John Romero, Paris combination for Terry, Order of Earth for a couple of dudes, military cross. Just bless this guy. Yeah, we're not doing anything there. We're saving our men. Very large battleship. We're not ready for this. Okay, maybe we are. The engineers says really have to work hard to repair our ships here. Constantly taking damage. Yes, over water. Over water is perfect. Oh no, I'm not on the land. Yeah. Shoot it in. Good work. And that one took off. Alright. Well, we're not gonna attack a battleship. That's too risky. We don't need anything. Too damn risky. Valyrian missile, alright. Nothing came up. Let's see. Plasma caster. We can now produce Illyrian missile, alright? I think it's just for the regular missile launcher, which we don't use anymore. Very small. It's chaser assholes. Doing something. Sentry ship here tonight. Very small one. Man, they're really sending a shit ton of stuff. Give me a break, man. Should have done this in the beginning instead. Wait, crash landed. That could actually be a mission for us. Hunt it down. Shoot it down. Well, I have no trouble with them sending these small things. That's okay. Illyrian mace. Using Illyrian 115 as fuel, this power weapon discharges a powerful electrical pulse to its unfortunate victim. A successful strike will overload the nervous system of the target, effectively incapacitating it. The Illyrian mace will stun the living organism. Well, we don't need stuns. Illyrian Bob. Check that thing out. Grav Shield, South America. Alright. Do we do this mission or do we wait? I guess we do it. Can't sit on asses all day, like you, and not do anything. We have to earn our money here. Or upkeep. Even if nobody really wants to do anything now, everyone can sense it in the air. Something is fast approaching and changing. No XCOM soldier wanna die on a mission like this now. Not that I wanna die earlier, but I think it would be a difference, you know. Dying, fighting for a planet, or just doing regular mop-ups. And wait of actually ending this. I can see another. Oh, he's inside. Right. So I assume it's open here. I see. Well, let's send one of these. Nice. Well, we might actually have to send some guys in this one. Since I think we'll have to breach it. I think you guys will be enough, I hope. Is there anything more out there? someone came out. Not gonna let that happen. Terry, use your alien grenade. Good. That guy that came out just wondered what the hell happened outside. Gone too. Mission successful. So General Romero got a lot of increases here. Basically just standing around and shooting missiles. But Terry got some stuff. Increasements too. So let's keep one. I'm not sure we have research cantonite. So performance for General Romero. Tina for General Romero. Military cross and campaign ribbon for a couple. There's 7th Ferris Truman. He's been on a lot of missions. I was just about to say, oh nice, nothing going on. So that's a fighter. We need 2 then. Take this baby down. If we can capture it. Of course, it's disappearing. Like, we have the no prediction algorithm here. Everything has to be done manually. Slow down, you asshole. Right. Good. Man, it's been there for a long time now. Illyrian bomb. Oh, okay. It's this thing. Illyrian bomb, used mainly by alien terrorists, is a powerful and deadly ammunition for a small launcher. That could be actually pretty good, I guess. But I doubt we will use it. Mind-guided missile. Why not? Small sentry ship, Catonite again. Send Raven 2. Go get it. Over water, that's fine. Blast it. Good. I wonder how the morale is for the alien right now. I've been losing a lot. Loader. Did it say fighter? I'm not sure. Oh, just small one. It's a fast one. Don't know, maybe it will capture him. Let him glide over water. Blast him now. Oh, really? Oh, this comes over land. Screw you. Japan will have to deal with that thing. Tentacle flurries right up their alley. Mind guided missile, alright. Mind shield. So I'm not sure how this works. But we have a mind guided missile now. Kinda curious. Is that under missiles? Not sure where you see those things. Oh, here a high explosive. Man, Advanced Rocket Launch can have some awesome rockets. It's pretty cool. I haven't used it at all. Maybe next time. Oh, scout floaters. Go get it. Well, I can keep selling these. No problem for me. Come on, get it. Just keep shooting them down. Fighter. Okay. This one is a bit more nasty. Raven 2. Let's go. Space. Might pop up again here. Yeah. Okay, we got a new target. Two ravens want to go. Get it? Okay, boys, you know what to do. Adventure is finally here. Oh yeah. Okay. So I'm thinking, let's check some things first. So Iron Fist can take 14. Damn. Okay. Well, I'm gonna take a break here. And you know, send over all the weapons and stuff I need. This ship, it takes gonna take a while, but I will be right back from that stuff. All right, guys, I'm back, and well, Avenger 1 is here and it's ready. It has avalanche missiles and laser cannon. Not that it's so important, but I have filled it with crew and equipment. So let's check what it got here. So first off, it has two hover tanks with laser cannons. I don't have any plasma, but I think laser cannons will do. And then let's go through the crew here. Who will go on this mission? So it's gonna be Oleg Kuzumska, Jack Aubrey, Lottery Beans, Svetlana Makarova. Yeah, I transferred some of the people from the other bases over. So Svetlana will follow us. I'm just gonna use that still. But I think Svetlana was on HQ actually. Sol Porter wasn't, I think. Harry S. Truman, yes. Thomas Buddy Winter, yes. John Romero with the heavy cannon. John Wyatt, William Adama. I think he was from America base. I'm not 100% sure. Jack O'Neill. So two guys with laser launchers. Malcolm Reynolds is also from America base, I think. So he got the other Juggernaut suit and plasma rifle, and they will carry extra blaster bombs. So that's a shit thing here. Yeah, that's okay. Time unit still. Then we have Sodokan, yeah, he's definitely from America base. He's gonna have a heavy plasma. Caesar Dogman will join us. Subin Yeo, sniper with a plasma sniper rifle. Clara Hollow, yeah, all the veterans is from America base. Ludmila Stanikova, she gets a plasma blaster. Chris Redfield, he will have a regular plasma rifle. And I think he is our commander. Yeah, he will lead this mission. Okay. Now all that remains. Sending them, I guess. I'm gonna check one thing here. Mount Reynolds was the guy. That's so bad memory. So, Harry S. Truman and Malcolm Reynolds, okay. Harry S. Truman and Malcolm Reynolds. Where are you? Yeah, you will go off first. There's Malcolm Reynolds. Man, my memory. Who got John Romero and Jack O'Neill? John Romero and Jack O'Neill. Alright. I want to stand too far in the back, John Romero. I want you to pound them as soon as you get out. Commander, they're in the middle. Alright. That looks pretty damn good. So, this will have to be a very short video, because I want the last video for itself. And hopefully, we will win and not fail. We'll see you next time. So, thanks for watching, and we might actually win this. I'm really glad. Alright. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.